You should see the cat.
No, I want to see the cat.
See for cat.
No, oh, see for cat.
And B for dog.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'm embarrassed. No, no, no. Why touch him? Oh, look.
Dad.
Why are you annoyed?
No.
Get down, okay.
Get down.
Yeah, get down. Now I'm trying to get down.
I'm not sleeping.
You're not sleeping here, now get down.
Get down.
Now get down. Get off my foot. No.
I'm okay.
No, I know you're okay. Why are you shaking? What's your problem? You have to try to get down. That's not in it, I told that. Yeah, I don't care.
It was in it.
No, it's not.
I am in the top 1%.
I'm not putting points, I'm gonna punch you next to Miguel, y'all get out of my room. Get out of here. What you hit, she looked yourself. Get out.
Introducing first, at a combined weight of 425 pounds, the Generation!
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
The leader of the NWO is here. And their partner from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
Whether he's wearing yellow and red or black and white, when Hollywood Hogan competes, it is the main event. He may have been in 8 of the first 9 WrestleManias, changed the world of sports entertainment with the NWO, and came back to have even more epic battles against the likes of Mr. Man, the Rock, and Shawn Michaels.
Well, suffice to say, I think we'll be seeing Hollywood Hogan run wild one more time tonight.
He's got the 24-inch pythons, the uncanny ability to hulk up for a comeback. And hey, he's Hollywood, so he ain't afraid to cheat to win.
He's definitely got plenty of tools for victory up his sleeve. And 3 simple letters that can turn the tide of any match. N-W-O.
And their opponents, first, from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 321 pounds.
This is it. The big 3-on-3 match is coming your way.
And I can assure you that now is not the time for a bathroom break, because people will definitely be talking about this one tomorrow at school or work.
Six-man
matches like this always remind me of world class back in the 1980s.
Plenty at stake here, guys, despite the title not being on the line.
For these guys tonight, it's all about ego and pride. And sometimes those two things can be the ultimate motivator.
And their partner from Connecticut. the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Guys, we have plenty of drama heading into the six-man tag team matchup.
That's right, Michael. Anytime you put six superstars in the ring at the same time, there's no telling what will happen.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
Here in the WWE, and when you see that type of pride on display, it really makes it a whole heck of a lot easier to root for him.
Swept the legs right out from underneath. Golly.
I don't know what he is playing out here, but
he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Teams like the Fabulous Freebirds, the Four Horsemen, the NWO, and D-Generation X.
In off the tag.
That created incredible six-man teams. Talking more about factions, don't forget about the likes of the Hart Foundation, Evolution, the Wyatt Family, the Shield, and the New Day. These are only some of the trios who had unbelievable matches against a variety of adversaries.
If we're talking about three-man teams, I need to shout out one of the baddest trios of all time who held the World Six-Man Championship on a number.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
It's not looking good for him here. He's got to get out of that corner.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
What are we going to see here?
Full head of steam. Uh-oh. Pops. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Cover! He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know, it's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas eat their way into the action.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Almost there. So close, so close. Keep going, keep going.
Will this be enough? He's bringing it back inside the ring now. And there's the save. Let's keep fighting.
Are we about to see it?
Good night. Now that is an exclamation point.
Yeah, there's no way this match is.
That should do it right there.
Change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Look out, he's almost there. If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display. What do we got here? Oh, catastrophic damage on the back. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
And there's the tag. That'll turn your lights out. Coming in. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna take more than that.
Body, that hurt. the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Stopped dead in his tracks. Oh, beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Knee right to the midsection.
Look out!
Full Nelson applied. Oh, and a face buster. And shoulders are down. He's not going to like this. Oh, here it comes. Oh, right to the back. Meet him at the pay window.
Moves like that.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
I thought that was it.
Gonna take more than that. Gets the tag.
Tag made.
We've seen some great chemistry from this team here, Michael.
Yeah, incredible chemistry.
Attacking the core now. Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
Looking to make the tag here.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't give up now.
Looks like we might just see the tag here, Byron.
Which will undoubtedly change the entire outlook of this match.
He's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Are we going
to
see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Oh, and he fails to get to his partner.
The outlook is not very good for these guys right now, I can tell you that.
Back between the ropes.
Makes the save!
Man, just in time.
He's a counter.
count.
This is going to be big.
Oh, the knee caught underneath the chin. Great hops.
Good God, that's devastating. Look at making a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here. Look out, he's almost there. If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here.
Just put the rest in here with water. So we travel really along.
You get on.
Back up. Can you hear what you need going? Get out. Out. Come on, sweetie, out. I'm about to take a shower. While I play some more, see they open up. Yeah.
No, much. You are.
Thank you.
What now? Oh, I'll tell you what now, Byron. The end. He's one step ahead there. Great technical
move.
Thank you. efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He'd better strike while the iron's hot.
Scoop slam! Tagged He's fading, guys. That corner is the only thing keeping him upright. Hold on, guys.
Hold on, guys.
This isn't good. Measuring it up one more time. Now that is the kind of move that wins matches. Wow, let's see that again. He just cannot be. He skirts away, living to fight another day. And the referee starts his 10 count.
Any arena, Michael. And what an amazing threesome they make.